time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Charges. I as the dragon, and thou as the arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield.
White bird.
Arisen, hast thou behind?
curse.
And if thou hast not yourself, then thou art a fool. Dost thou not fear the fall? could he be, Arisen? By will alone doth the world form a ring, an unending cycle. All is preordained, even my death at thine hands. Yet perhaps thy will is great enough to put an end to it.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world entire? It is power you desire, you need merely spy out the path.
The choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winners of fate be altered.
You would still resist your fate. Understand you the folly of such a decision. Even the beating of your reclaimed heart was born of the great will of this world. Yet you would abandon it. Everything in this world, all that you have come to know as reality, is the creation of the Great Will. Should that will be lost, no mortal being can survive. However, if regret yet assails your spirit, then perhaps you should reaffirm your choice. Witness with your own eyes, or through the eyes of another, the fate of this world.
Thou wishest to dismantle the world's will, just as I do. Yet dost thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a fate? Could become a fleeting, fragile, valueless thing, bereft of the cycle. Naught would be born into its same chaos, great and terrible.
Turn back.
Leave now, while you can.
You have strayed, Arisen. And for what? Lest you forget. You have a world where you belong. There, you are to fell the great evil in your path and rule the people as their sovereign. For that is who you are. And it is my wish that you should live out that life of purpose. The time has come for you to return. my children shall see you there safely.
Let us go home together.
To a world under your rightful rule.
To a world all your own.
This is your will? Then behold, a world unmerciful, bereft of the benevolent hands of God. Strange. But this is your world. The world to which you longed to return. Alas, if only you had chosen to become sovereign. At the end of your travails, you could have ruled over these lands in perpetual peace. Yet that world of limitless possibilities, as you stand now upon its remains, the vestiges of a world that could have been so much more. Innumerable wills have served to deliver this world from extinction time and time again. You alone have refused to carry out that great purpose. What you see before you, behold. This world will soon cease to exist. In the blink of an eye, the sickle of oblivion will reap. I would advise you not to, perhaps, in doing so, and know the wretchedness of a world unworthy of being chronicled. How shall you fare, I wonder? Will you endure in this world?
went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about. And analyze the situation.
Always a fresh breeze.
Our research should save the world entire.
I'd sooner stay out of the battle.
Breadth of knowledge is no less important.
Much going on.
I suspected as much, given one might hypothesize that your pawn is sustained by your... In any case, we ought to apprise one another of the situation. Ah, yes. After you vanished, together with the Red Dragon, the seas rose. 'Twas perhaps a month from that evil. A host of dragons descended from the skies and fell upon... Luz, the Oracle, called upon me. As she tells it, Melv and its environs have already fallen prey to the beasts. 'Tis surely only a matter of time before the I found the poor creature collapsed, recognizing your pawn. I thought it possible that the Arisen's pawn might hold the... Alas, mayhap you will succeed where I could not. Indeed, in your absence, I had hoped your pawn might yield me... Tell me, Arisen, what be... So following, could that have been the world forged? Yet why would such a being linger in those fathomless depths? I can only speculate. And speculate I shall. This ought to prove it. Now, if you can find a way to end this...
Oh, Master! How long I've slept.
But worry not.
I do not understand. What has befallen our world?
In truth, I cannot help fear what lies ahead. Yet I shall defend our master's world all the same.
What to make of this?
I shall suffer no.
My back's so stiff after a stroke of time. This place is too comfortable.
Our bodies will forgive me for last night's scuffle.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
Have we purchased all that we require? We ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure. I cannot help but recall our many adventures whenever we return to the capital. Trials and triumphs both.
'Tis a vast place. I wonder how many corners we have left to explore.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard. What is it? What has happened to your magic? These beasts are only truly defeated when their skulls snap beyond repair. Well done. Concern ourselves with strategy. Whatever we do, our victory is assured. Master. find, fortune smiles upon us this day. We must take the proper care of this.
Now that is a surprise. I shan't let them harm you.
None of us alike in locations.
Our respective abilities are unique as well. Not even Burnworth is safe from the pool of destruction. Now we face a foe no less ruinous than the dragon.
I come for every last innocent life.
Come
Understood. Pray, allow me to open. In yon chest.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe? Here?
What have we done to earn its iron?
Now I fear more fin than karma. I fear pele in the karma.
Okay, a room may fire in Iterond. Atella El. Dahlia, noon, wet. Hey. In Lalastar.
Our packs. Are heavier, and our purse is far lighter.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
I've just had a thought. The pride of the elves is evident in their conduct as much as their noble bearing. One can see why they're content to maintain distance from the other races.
However fearsome it may be.
Oh God!
protection. Creature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.